the kids. You heard us before, but that was just a little sample. We're back for more, here to set a worse example. Chop it up, white stuff, let's begin. Big wolves lining up and snoring little pigs. Still drunk and we're doing it again. With the huff and the puff, I'll blow and burn down your shit. Murdered out, pitch black grin, still white skin. You know I'm hard to kill, for real I'm moving in. I'm putting 22 down while I'm puking up blood. You know I'm here to stay, you fuck, I'm gonna die young. Now my posse's getting big and my posse's getting bigger. It's 188 minus 1, you know the figure.
They don't apologize, and that's just the way it is. That we can harmonize, even if we sound like shit. Don't try to criticize, you bitches better be prepared. We've been idolized, role models for all the kids.
For all the kids.
It's easy to be drunk when it's hard to be sober. I'm gonna steal your Land Rover and pull police over. I'm a mean smoker who reeks of weed odor. Certified street soldier, devil on your teen shoulder. Don't invite scene over, he pees at sleepovers. He asks your sister out just so he can cheat on her. What a creep loner, shit I couldn't sink lower. You just got a mean boner from a Charlie Sheen poster. If I'm popping the wheelie, it's cause I'm jacking your bike. Got my middle finger raised as I'm running red lights. I'm known to punch him in the dick at the end of a fight. And I never say I'm sorry at the end of the night.
We don't apologize, and that's just the way it is. But we can harmonize, even if we sound like shit. Don't try to criticize, you bitches better be prepared. We've been idolized, role models for all the kids.
For all the kids.
So many dollars stuffed in my wallet. Chain so bling, yeah, you know that I'm a baller. We can take the blame cause your parents don't wanna. They roll the clutch with your marijuana. How can I run when the pigs got a chopper? I got a gun, but they got a lotta. Shooting at the sky with the motherfucking slaughter. God bless the Catholic, forgive me, father. Now what's a man to do when another holds a Bible? Vatican suing me, holding me liable. Confessions of a kid and they call him suicidal. Tempting such a sinner, but we call him a child. How can you blame him? Dealing. My mother's still buying, the father's still preaching. Now it's up to me, cause no one's gonna teach them. Now nobody needs them.
We don't apologize, and that's just the way it is. But we can harmonize, even if we sound like shit. So